When you start practicing little by little, it's a huge victory when you're able to drop a negative thought from your head. Now I just go throughout my day and I don't think about negative things. Regardless of what I'm doing, working, playing, whatever, I don't think negative about other people because I know where it brings me because I've been there. And I know just like a lot of you have been there or might be there right now. It's important to know, however dark of a spot you're in right now, that you can get out of it. That you can become so much more happier with yourself and at one with yourself in the universe and whatever you want to accomplish in life. It's so important you know this, that all you got to do is start practicing being more present in the moment, listening to some meditation music, taking some time out of the day for yourself, switching routines up, doing spontaneous things. It's always important to try to switch our routines up because it makes things more interesting. When we go to the same store every day, when we wake up on the same side of the bed every day, when we set the alarm clock the same way and let it snooze the same way, we're hurting ourselves. But when we start embracing life, when we start looking at life for what the beauties that it is, the beauty that it is, and not that what it isn't, that's when life really starts to take off. And I really hope that this helps, and if you need any help, look me up. I'm more than happy to help. Please subscribe. Bye.